What's going on, guys? Welcome to another Kreitzer Family Vlog. So today is Saturday, and our last video was Friday. So the day after, and like I said... like I said, we're going to be doing a grocery haul for you guys. It is 11 o'clock. Quentin is here just looking up something on his phone. Oh, he was. Not anymore. But we're about to pull out of the driveway and head to the commissary to go do a grocery haul. Go get groceries for a grocery haul, and we are going to actually not need too much food because we're not even going to be here for a full week. We are leaving on either Thursday or Friday to go to Wyoming to go see Quentin's family for a week because his parents moved there, and we're going to go there for like a mini family vacation reunion thing, so that should be super fun. So look out for those vlogs as well, but let's just start going and jump right into this haul for you guys. Okay guys, so we just got home from the store. Our bags are right here. Say hi.
Hi.
Babe, can you come hold the bag so I can show, the camera so I can show them everything I got? Okay guys, so we didn't get too much food. We only spent $44, which is actually pretty good because like I said, we're not gonna be here for like the whole week. We're gonna be leaving, so we didn't really want to spend a bunch of food and waste food. We're not gonna be here. So the first thing we got are the Tyson's fully cooked honey battered breaded tenders. These are Riley and Quentin's favorite chicken nuggets.
If you like McDonald's nuggets, these taste exactly like McDonald's nuggets.
They're really good. I like them myself. So we got a bag of those. We got some black pepper because we were out of pepper. We got a sweet yellow onion.
And we made it.
And you got raisins, yes. And we got some butter, the Country Crock original butter. I don't really think this is real butter. I don't know. Butter substitute stuff. We got two cans of yellow sweet corn. And one can of sweet peas because we already had some cans of vegetables in the pantry, so we didn't need to get too many more. We got 12 jumbo eggs, and these are very, very big eggs. We normally just get the large, but they were out, so we ended up getting the jumbo. Got a box of elbow macaroni and a box of bow tie pasta. We love pasta. We like switching up with different pastas we get and everything. I got a box of raisins for Riley because Riley has been on a raisin kick lately and absolutely loves raisins. So I got a box of those. Got some Eggo homestyle waffles for Riley for breakfast. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we got waffles, and then we got a bag of baby carrots because I like to snack on these during the week with like some ranch or hummus or something like that.
Mommy, I like waffles.
Mommy's gonna make you lunch and then you're going down for a nap. Okay, and then we got lots of bananas because we go through bananas very fast in this house. All three of us love bananas. I got some green onions to make, to cook a recipe with for dinner tonight, one of Quentin's favorites. We got some bread. This is my favorite bread. It is the best for like French toast, and it's like the brioche, thick sliced brioche style. And it is delicious. It's fluffy. It's like very, very, very yummy. All right, and now this is all the meat we got. So we got two packs of the Tyson all natural thin sliced boneless skinless chicken breasts. So we got two packs of that because Quentin doesn't like the thick chicken breasts, and I don't really either, so we got the thin sliced of those. We got a pack of boneless pork chops, and then we got some ground beef for tonight's dinner. So that's everything we got. We didn't get too much stuff, like I said, just enough to like last us throughout the week. So, oh, and also we got vinegar. We got distilled vinegars to put in the spray bottle, and because we read online that vinegar can kill weeds.
And so,
okay, baby, hold on. But we read online that vinegar can kill weeds, and it's a lot cheaper than like the weed killer stuff. Okay, I'll make you a waffle. So I'm gonna make Riley a waffle now, and I'll update you guys and tell you how well the weed killer vinegar stuff works. Okay guys, so I wanted to update you guys on the weed killer, and I'm not sure if you guys can tell, but it worked awesome. Like, all of this was all green and now it is all brown. Like, look at this. It's like so dead and awesome. So guys, vinegar and salt is a natural weed killer and it works awesome. Now I just have to go and like pull all of this. So just wanted to update you guys and tell you that it was a worked in to definitely try it if you guys have a weed problem. And Quentin just came out here. So I just wanted to like quickly hop on and tell you guys that it worked. Whoa, lightning. Quickly hop on here and tell you guys that it worked, and I'm currently editing this video now, so it should be up. But I just wanted to hop on here, like I said, update you guys and give you an outro. So thank you guys so much for watching, and if you like these kind of videos, give it a big thumbs up and comment anything down below and hit that red subscription box. We'd highly appreciate it. Until the next video, love you, bye.